Long-term memory, the storage of information over extended periods of time, has a limitless capacity. Retrieving information from long-term memory usually happens quickly and with little effort. An important function that occurs in short-term memory is encoding, or the transformation of new information into a form that can be retrieved later. Elaborative rehearsal is an effective technique for encoding and transferring information into long-term memory. You relate the new information to other information you already know. That is, you elaborate on the new information in some meaningful way. Two factors that enhance encoding are the self-reference effect, applying information to yourself, and visual imagery, using vivid images. Procedural memory refers to the long-term memory of how to perform different skills, operations, and actions. Episodic memory refers to your long-term memory of specific events or episodes in your life, including the time and place they occurred. Autobiographical memory refers to the events of your life, your personal life history. Semantic memory refers to general knowledge that includes facts, names, definitions, concepts, and ideas stored in long-term memory. Studies of patients with amnesia indicate that long-term memory is composed of two separate but interacting subsystems and abilities. Explicit memory is memory with awareness, information or knowledge that can be consciously recollected, including episodic and semantic memory. It's also called declarative memory. Implicit memory is memory without awareness, memories that cannot be consciously recollected, but still affect behavior, knowledge, or performance on some task. It's also called non-declarative memory. Information in long-term memory is organized, although exactly how it is organized is not completely understood by memory researchers. They do know, however, that it's clustered and associated. Clustering means organizing items into related groups or clusters during recall. Different pieces of information are also logically linked or associated. The semantic network model is a model that describes units of information in long-term memory as being organized in a complex of networks of association. When one concept is activated by the semantic network, it can spread in any number of directions, activating other associations in the network.